show, baby. We have some wonderful entertainers for you tonight. We are going to name them all a little bit later.
And we have some not so wonderful entertainers for you tonight as well. But you'll love them nonetheless.
Sometimes.
Most of the time.
Okay, I guess. Anybody came to our show last year? Okay, well guess what? We got all new songs for you.
Yes, well, there's one repeat out of all of them, but it's because it's the best number she's got.
Absolutely, the best number.
Mostly because she only has two numbers.
Exactly.
As you know, the Armorettes have been around since 1979. Since then, the Armorettes have raised over $2.3 million for charities. And tonight is no exception as we support the Bullitt County Humane Society. Thank you for coming out to support Drag for Dogs. And no, there are going to be no dogs in drag. Well, mostly. And for those that don't know, the after party is at Eagle Creek Brewing Company. Be sure to be there. All ages welcome. You just can't drink if you're not 21. We are so excited to be at the Georgia Southern Performing Arts Center. Welcome to the pack, everybody. And get ready for an amazing show like you've never seen before.
Everybody new that has come out this time, and you're going to have a great time. You're going to laugh. Be prepared. We will have an intermission where everybody can go back out and get drinks, and then we'll come back in, finish it up, and then hopefully everybody will come and follow us at Eagle Creek. And now, go Armorettes.
And now, the six Murray murderer.
Lipschitz.
Pop. Six.
Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz. fired 2 warning shots into his head.
He had it coming.
Wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
They had it coming. They had it coming. They had it coming all along. I didn't do it. Why have I done it? How could you tell me that I was wrong? They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They had it coming all along.
Troubled. He was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself. And along the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving. I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences. He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.
The dirty bone.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
everybody doing?
Oh. Hello, hello.
Should I just come through the curtain? Oh, oh, there's my
what
hole.
What a wonderful.
I knew my hole was somewhere.
You know what? That's what they all say when they come to visit you. They know your hole is somewhere.
I knew your dramatic ass needed a fucking entrance.
Well, you know.
Ooh, am I allowed to cuss?
How y'all doing? Alright, so I think Renata. Oh, Jesus. I remember one name out of everybody's, but at least
one
I
name.
Got it right.
I remembered a name.
I remember a name too, but we ain't counting the people that came last year. It starts with a T, doesn't it? Do you remember?
No.
Trevanya?
Okay. Hold on. Who was here last year? Does anybody remember how drunk I was? Does anybody think that I remember shit from last year? Thank you.
You know what? I remember a lot from last year. I especially remember Luther helping me with my physical therapy.
Oh! That's so sweet.
That's all right. You got Andrew naked on stage.
I did?
Well, not naked. He was in his underwear. There was nothing inappropriate going on.
Oh, was
for
that
those of you in the front row that chose to be in the danger zone. Y'all ever been to like a Gallagher show? You know who I'm talking about. I know you know who I'm talking about. Yeah, we're of a similar, age. Which means old. But that's okay. I still love you. Gallagher used to smash like watermelons and shit with sledgehammers. And like anybody that sat in the first row rows had to be
splash zone.
Yeah, it's a splash zone,
Yeah, y'all can probably see it
in my store right now. If you go to a live porn performance, it's a whole different kind of splash zone. So don't go to all those. I'm just saying,
okay, but that sounds interesting. Do they actually have those?
Yeah, in Amsterdam.
Oh, we're going.
We're going to, okay.
We are going.
I have to take them to Amsterdam, too.
We are going. I need to see a live porn production.
Oh, Lord.
Yes, absolutely.
And actually, they have them in Key West, too.
Oh, we're definitely going.
What I can tell you for sure is they do not have them in Statesboro.
No.
The borough and live porn do not seem to go hand in hand.
No.
I don't know why. Come to your house. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. Yes, darling.
Well, I just heard earlier that they just got liquor stores 3 months ago.
What?
How can you live your life without a liquor store? What the hell?
So this was in a dry county and the only thing you had was KY. Is that what you're saying?
They didn't even have KY. That just came in too.
Oh, dear Lord. You know what? And KY is not the good stuff.
No.
I'm just telling you. When it starts to dry out a little bit more, you need to work a little harder. Or, quite frankly, the fact of the matter is that most of us who might be receptive, let's say, are very tight because we exercise that stuff. We do our Kegels to make sure that everything is where everybody wants it to be. So you just got to make sure that you got the proper lubricant. Just like your car, every 3,000 miles, you go ahead and take, I know they say 5, but you know what? Take care of your body better than take care of your car. I've seen some of y'all's cars out in the parking lot. I know how you take care of them, so.
What are you, like a Tahoe?
Well, I'm more like the 1968 Chevy Suburban. That's all I'm saying.
Oh, okay.
Because I can pack a lot of people back there.
You know what? That's true. I've seen it in New York.
But not as many as my best friend, Safonda Cox, can. But she went to Brazil, so,
She did.
You guys missed out on that. She has talents.
We need to try to get her here next year.
Oh, dear Lord. That's just a mess waiting to happen. Are we having fun?
Yeah!
Did y'all like that number? We did that special just for you.
Many,
Melody back there. Hey, Melody.
Many, many hours of practicing that number. Could you tell? Okay. Well, I was being serious, but I guess not. Fuck y'all too. Shit.
We tried hard.
We did. We tried.
Now, did y'all see that beautiful car out front?
Yes!
The pink and black Cadillac?
Yes.
Yeah, so let me just be very clear. If you see it driving down the street later, do not hit it with your car. Bobby already went through this last year while we were sitting in it.
Especially when you see my big fat ass sitting on the back of it. Do not hit it, okay?
Because let's face it, you know what? You might miss the car. You can't miss that.
You can't.
No.
You cannot.
No.
Okay? I know y'all might not like my numbers, so you kind of want to kill me, you want to attack me a little bit, okay? But don't hit the car. Wait and hit me at the bar later, okay?
Yes.
We'll set up a line, we'll sell tickets for everybody to hit me, okay?
Yeah, it won't be the first time there was a line for
it. It really won't.
Speaking of lines,
yes.
Our next entertainer is...
I don't know that our audience here knows that reference.
I think they do. I know this one over here does.
Okay.
Are we ready for some fun?
Yeah.
So, all this started because y'all's friend Lynn, who was out here earlier, she went to a concert in Jacksonville. Because I guess that's where you go when you live here, right?
Yeah, so another state.
Yeah, so she's waiting in line. I think it was Elton John, if I remember. It was Elton John. So she's waiting in line, and she starts talking to the person in front of her in line. And that person is our next entertainer, because they start talking about how it would be wonderful if we came here and did a drag show and did all this fun charity work. Well, I will tell you, that was in 2019, and y'all know what happened in 2020.
Yes.
And
we don't talk about that.
We don't talk about that. No. But in 2021, we managed to get down here. And in 2022, we are back and we are better than ever.
So,
without further ado, she is something else.
Yes, she is.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Real quick before we do that. Just so y'all know, we do have our little Tito's tip buckets.
Yes, we do.
On both sides of the stage.
Yes, we do.
Feel free. I believe there's also a, there's a Venmo code on there too.
There is.
Where y'all can do Venmo.
Yep.
So that will work.
Yes, it will.
I just want to throw that out there.
Well, you know. Well, they're not going to tip this number, but they might tip some of the other ones.
No. Yeah.
No. Mm-hmm. But without further ado, she is a former Armorette, but once an Armorette, always an Armorette, even though you retired and moved to Brunswick. Yeah, Brunswick. So see how much worse y'all can have if you could be in Brunswick.
Truth.
Give it up for Dixie Normus!
Drugs. Drugs will keep us together. Split an eight ball, you'll find
Give it up for Dixie Normans! I will tell you, we do not endorse, you know, the doing of drugs. I mean, if you want to, it's fine. Of course I'll change my outfit. You know, I got the...
I want you getting stuck in that guy.
This one, on the other hand.
I found noodles.
I just like this one. Bobby, don't get too excited. I'm married.
Allie, I found noodles.
You know what?
Does anybody have a bowl? Hold on, wait. If you have a bowl, you better have the good bowl. Fuck that bowl.
Hold on, let me look. Let me look.
Hold on now.
I don't see anybody here whose mama cut their hair, so I don't see no bowls.
Oh, damn. Oh, well.
Nobody cut your hair, I can see that.
Nobody has cut his hair since 1990.
You know what? I got news for you. I don't think he was born in 1990.
That's why they haven't cut his hair since then. See, I'm still right, bitch.
You go for what you want. He's so proud of himself. He loves being right.
I got
you. How you doing? Look at you. I think I got those glasses at home. I might have.
He's shy.
You got a wedding ring on.
She didn't say she wanted you, baby. She was just saying you have a wedding ring on.
Oh, no. Was I not clear? No, I want you. There's no question about that.
Shut up, Allie. I was trying to defend you.
No, no, it's
okay. You just got rejected. I was trying to help you out a little bit.
Oh, no. He didn't reject me. He just said I need permission. That's what I heard. You're gotcha. Not wearing a wedding ring. You're sitting next to him.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Are
he
you
was
his
a diversion.
Wife? You're her wife.
Oh.
You're his wife.
So
this is all so confusing. Wait, so how do you fit into the picture?
Are you the third? Oh, a friend. Gotcha.
So you say she's just a friend, but you say she's just a friend. Baby, you got what I need. You say she's just a friend, but you say she's just a friend.
Have you had enough karaoke this weekend?
No, I
we have done karaoke the last two nights.
I know. I was rocking it.
I'm surprised we still have voices.
We went to Club One. We still have voices. She didn't sing at all. Don't let her.
I did. I sang to myself in the background. I wasn't drunk enough to sing.
Mm-hmm. You were drunk.
No, but I will be drunk enough to sing tonight, so everybody come out to Eagle Creek.
Oh, yes. Y'all want to see this. Who's our guitarist? I forgot his name. I got to go look it up.
Oh, shit. What was his name?
And he's hot. Dan what?
Larkin.
Dan yes. Larkin. That's him.
That's it. We should know. We all friended him on Facebook.
So who's back there? Is that his girlfriend back there?
It is.
Hey, I'm gonna say. So by the way, do not flirt with him. She will cut you.
But
you can hang out with her, and she's actually more fun. So it's okay.
I was told that specifically because I got a little too close. So
what?
You got close.
I got closer than you did, but I wasn't dangerous. My husband's
dangerous.
Back there filming this stuff. Hey, hubby, how you doing?
Everybody, wave to Justin.
By the way, in case you didn't know, I'm single right now. This drag queen ain't married. Now, when I get out of drag, I'm married again. I'll just put a wig on you and you can take that ring off. It'll be great. Don't worry, I'll do all kinds of things you wouldn't do, so I won't spoil him for you. Or maybe you would do them. Looking at you, I can kind of tell you might do them. I'm just saying, your boobs are bigger than mine, aren't they? Mine are real, though.
See?
I'll pay good money for these at Walmart.
Yes. $2.99 for a bag of 100.
You know what? It was a bag of 40 because I got the larger ones.
Oh, gotcha.
Now, you know how Walmart likes to charge. They tell you you're saving money, but they really just cut down the sizes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hate when they cut down on the sizes.
Well, you know, it's kind of like when they show up off a grinder. All the sizes are cut down from what they told you.
Absolutely. 9 inches my ass.
Well, yeah, it takes 9 inches to get into your ass.
Absolutely. Well, my ass is flat.
Your ass is flat. Ish.
You got no ass.
You got ruffles on it tonight. Nobody can
tell. I know. It's an illusion.
There are a lot of things about you that are an illusion.
I did decide not to wear my tights, though, so you get my hairy legs.
You decide.
I did decide.
Those are the same socks you've been wearing all week.
I know, but they're in different shoes.
They're in different shoes.
And I sprayed the foot spray in these shoes so my feet don't smell so bad.
You know what? I was wondering what that smell was, and I don't think that foot spray works.
I'll reapply.
You know what? Speaking of things that need to reapply.
Oh shit, we're doing a show.
I know. But I do feel like that after 50 years with the Armorettes,
yeah.
Even though we've only been around for 43, after being with 50 years with the Armorettes, shouldn't you have to reapply for membership?
Or yes, you should.
So
we're making her reapply.
Yes, we will make her reapply.
Yep.
And her reapplication is how y'all react to her number tonight. Because mm-hmm. she's been around for a while.
A long time.
She is an OG. So she was actually Miss Pennsylvania, 1781. Her hair is only red because she dyes it. We know how that goes. Mm-hmm. But she thinks she's everybody's favorite. You can tell us after the two of us if she's your favorite.
Yeah.
We know we're your favorites.
Yes.
What? I'm sorry, did you see that? You're supposed to be looking over there. Look, she likes you.
Hey.
What? I will beat you with this microphone,
You
bitch.
Can try. You can't catch me.
I can't. Because I'm not running. I don't run for nothing except food and liquor, baby. And even that's a struggle.
Everything about you is a struggle. Anyway, without further ado, please welcome to the stage the immensely talented, really old, Nurse Holly!
Come by my next
Y'all think she deserves to stay? I don't know how convincing that is. What do you think? Give it to me again. All right. Well, we'll keep her for a little while at least. Till we have to send her back to the home. Without further ado, we're going to bring on our next entertainer. She has rejoined the group after being all the way down in Tampa, Florida. Nobody knows why. But she's back and badder than ever. Give it up for Muffy Van Bieberhausen!
Yeah. All right. Bitch. One, I was not supposed to do this number. Another queen was supposed to do it, but she didn't know the words. And she was kind of scared. So I was like, honey, I'll do it for you. Bitch, I did not realize how long that song was. And I've been drinking. I hope y'all enjoyed it. We got a lot more entertainment coming up. Your next entertainers flew all the way from Miami, Florida. They are none other than the Golden Girls.
Expensive taste. I can't believe it. Sophia, we're innocent.
I know that. I can't believe these dumb cops would forget anyone would pay money to sleep with you.
Gefloerkerken cake can make so much headway in this audience.
Woo!
How y'all doing? So, did y'all enjoy that? Woo! We actually made that number special just for you guys. This is the first time we've ever performed it. You can probably tell. But that was fun. I thought that was fun. We had some. Can you tell them, Betty White?
Yes. Yes.
You know, apparently I'm dead now. Apparently all the Golden Girls are. But you know what? We still love them. They brought so much joy into our lives. Well, not as much joy as I would have liked because, you know, B. Arthur never sent Stanley to visit me, but that's okay. Stanley wasn't hot. Some of their children were though. Blanche had that gay brother. He was kind of hot. Y'all remember him? You remember him, I know. It's okay. We all know that you just like a little bit of everything. But you're committed to your woman. Isn't that right? Uh-huh. He's totally committed to you. Unless you tell me that he needs a little lesson. I can teach that lesson. Just saying. Oh, I can teach him. You'd be surprised what I'm capable of. I'm 290 pounds. You can't handle this. Are we ready for our next entertainer?
No. Let me find my way through this goddamn curtain.
Go for the big hole.
I'm stuck.
That's what I always tell
you. Oh, I told y'all this is going to be trouble.
Hey, Dorothy.
All fucking night. I'm sorry. I've had a couple, so I'm going to be cussing now.
I will tell you, so, unfortunately, we had two other entertainers that were supposed to join us tonight, you know. Uh-huh. Muffy was saying that she was not expecting to do that number. So one of our entertainers, who was a former Armorette and just amazed, both of them were actually amazing.
Yes.
She, unfortunately, had to have emergency surgery. And so two of them didn't get to come. They're actually married.
Yep.
And both of them were going to come. So they had to cancel. They live in Augusta. So if you ever find yourself in Augusta, look out and you can find Vivian Valium and Pearl Lakeisha Long. They are amazing performers, but they were unable to attend this event. They were so looking forward to it. But we're making do without them.
So before we go on to the next entertainer, who wants to play a game for some prizes? Oh. We have some fabulous prizes.
We do.
So we're gonna play a game.
Yes,
if you could please raise the curtain.
Yes. All right, so people that want to play games, you.
Absolutely. Don't be shy.
Oh, you didn't know what that necklace meant, did you? Let's see.
Everybody's favorite game, musical chairs.
Yes, it is.
Is there anybody specifically who would like to play? Come on up here. Come on up here.
Who wants to, oh, come on. Come on, girl. You're coming.
You want to play? Come on.
What's your name?
1, 2, 3.
Jonathan. Jonathan's going to play with us. What's your wife's name?
I need
Sarah, you give us permission to do whatever we need to do, don't you?
Come on.
Oh, there she is. What's your name again, girl?
I'll play.
Wendy's up here. Everybody give it up for Wendy. And you want that? Kat is up here. Give it up for Kat. Angela.
I need one more.
Angela.
Alana is here. Say hey, Alana. Okay.
Oh, yes. You get your ass up here. I need one more chair, please.
I gotta check something real quick. Oh, hi, Daddy. How you doing? What's your name?
Oh, okay.
Nick. You know what Nick rhymes with?
Dick. Hold on, before we go on, are you going to be able to play anything else? I mean, because you can take them off if you want so that you can move around a little bit better, because I don't want you breaking an ankle.
Yes. Good point.
I ain't got no insurance.
That's a very good point. Jonathan, are you going to be able to play in those pants? Because you can take them off if you want.
How did I know that was going to happen?
I would make it work, too. Trust me, even if you've never done it before. It's okay, Sarah.
1, 2, 3.
It'll just make him appreciate you more.
Now, hold on a second. Weren't you coming up here? I was about to say, I know I'm missing somebody.
Now, rule number one of musical chairs is don't hurt anybody badly. Let's not have 911 come tonight. Don't fight over a chair. If you ain't there, you ain't there.
Did we already introduce everybody? I was busy trying to get contestants.
No, I missed this end.
Okay.
We got
so
Wendy.
You get that end, and then I'll get this end.
What's your name?
Atina.
Atina. Atina. Atina. Where are you from, Atina? You from here? Jessup. Jessup.
Ooh, shit.
Yeah. Ooh, oh,
shit.
So y'all thought you didn't have shit in Statesboro. I'm just saying.
Hold on. You from Jessup? Do you know Tootle? Yeah. Oh, I love Tootle!
Oh, dear Lord. He does your hair, doesn't he? Tootle does your hair? That thing's
amazing. Y'all better text him right now and tell him that Baby D misses him, okay?
We love us some Tootle.
He was the one that performed with us when we went down to Brunswick.
He did. His name's Dixie something or other.
Yeah, Crystal? Something like that. Dixie oh, yes. Crystal? Crystal something, yeah.
Yes. That works.
Yeah, anyway. We love her.
All right. And I think everybody knows Bobby, don't you? So, hey,
we love Bobby.
Bobby drives that beautiful car out front, and his shirt says, "Don't dream it. Be it."
Yes.
And if you didn't know, Club One is doing Rocky Horror this weekend and next weekend. So be sure to go out to one of those shows. We went last night,
yes.
As a matter of fact. It was fantastic.
It is fabulous. It is all live production. They don't show the movie like they do at other places. It is all live production.
And
go see it. It's well worth it.
There are some interesting things to see live.
There
Let's
is.
Just say that. Yeah.
Yes. Okay, so what's your name? Where are you from?
Brooklyn.
Brooklyn?
Brooklyn.
That's a place.
Brooklyn is a place.
Brooklyn?
It's,
Brooklyn?
It's this big.
It's a, oh.
It's like, you know.
Is it just like one side street? a caution light.
You don't have a. You got a stop sign last year, didn't you?
Just a caution light.
Oh, that's right. It was a please go sign. Don't stop.
Don't stop. Don't stop here. Keep moving. Get the fuck out.
It's okay.
So does everybody know the rules of musical chairs?
Don't hurt your neighbor. We love everyone.
Yes. No pushing. If you pushing, I'm kicking your ass out without a prize. And I got a prize for everybody, even if you're a loser.
The only pushing you're allowed to do is after the show in Baby D's room.
Yes.
I think we're ready.
Are we ready? Form a circle around the chairs.
Okay, circle time. Circle up.
Whichever
circle
direction y'all want to go, just make sure everybody's
going
in the same direction.
Which is clockwise. We're going clockwise.
Oh, I love clockwise.
Oh, yes.
It's my favorite position.
Yes. All right. When the music stops, you know what to do. Here we go. Did I get the chair? Did I make it?
You didn't make it, Ellie. You didn't make it at all.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Here's your consolation prize.
Sarah, congratulations. Oh, my. Ooh.
All right.
Justin, I still love you.
Everybody up. Take a chair away.
I need to go out back. Oh, Lord.
Go out back, girl. What in the world? You ready?
See, we better be careful. Before we start, Wendy, don't sit on that.
Don't sit on
You'll
that.
You'll get in trouble.
He's already got the spare. I can't join
him.
Yeah.
True. That's
they
true.
Got a third.
You know what? But do it back at the house. You know, it's Statesboro. They don't like to show all their business up in here.
True. Amen.
I know, but this is Statesboro. You know, where are you at? You're in between Statesboro and Savannah. She likes to be in between, so that works out well.
Yes, mama.
It's perfect.
I like a woman who knows what she wants.
You know what? I just like her.
Right?
I love everyone, but Wendy's.
Know what you want and be confident about it.
She's kind of jealous of my hair right now, I think. Yes.
Everybody's jealous of your hair.
All right, we're going to start some music in. You ready for this?
DJ, hit it.
Hit it, DJ. Wendy's gonna stay up here and host with me. I think Wendy should host with me. I'm gonna judge the rest of them. You know what? Next time, sit on top of that.
You should.
Oh, do you want to sit down on it?
I'm gonna go ahead and give you your consolation.
You don't have a wedding ring on, right? She gonna sit. Okay.
Well, you're taking a prize.
You get a prize.
You can play the rest of the game on his lap. Just be sure to share later at Eagle Creek, because I will be on that.
Oh, and we know you'll be at Eagle Creek, right?
I already found victim one of who I'm making out with tonight.
Wendy?
No, it was Bobby, but he's victim two.
You know who I'm not making out with tonight?
Me.
You.
Praise God. We've done enough of that.
We did that the first night we met. We made out. And I said, you're going to love my husband. And I was right. And
yes.
He threw me to the curb. Was
I love
him.
Him.
He wasn't my husband at the time, but that's who I said.
Right.
That's all right.
All right. Everybody up? We going to take a chair away.
Yes, we are. That's how this musical chair works
pretty.
For those that aren't familiar with it.
Hit it, DJ. Oh, shit.
That's some Benny Hill shit.
Hey,
I'm gonna have to say, Nick, you gotta go.
Oh,
I'm so sorry.
I mean, she was in that chair mostly. Guess what? I'm your consolation prize. Sit off my man, Alan.
Apparently, I'm not welcome here.
Okay.
Bye. I hope everybody has a wonderful show. We'll see y'all next year.
I'll just handle the rest of this. Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. I'll be in the back for a little while.
You know what? All I'm going to say is that for a straight man, Jonathan sure likes to sit on it. It's true.
Here's your consolation prize.
You got skills.
You'll have me later.
That's not a prize.
Fuck off. All right, everybody up?
All right, everybody get it up. Because Baby D's going to sit on it.
She's ready to sit on it. Hit it, DJ. It was her. She had it.
No.
She is good at just sliding right in there.
But she came all the way from Jessup.
I know. But she's Toodle's friend, so that's prize enough.
That's why she should have won, because she
that's
was
true.
With Toodle. She's not really Toodle's friend. Her daughter is Toodle's
fabulous.
Friend, right? Where's her daughter again?
Oh, well, look at that.
There you go. Let me, wait a minute. Toodle loves your hair. Did he do your hair for tonight? You put it in a bun. I like the little size though. It looks cute.
Allie, what? Did you know she's Lynn's sister?
What? That does not surprise me.
You should have told me. I would have rigged the game.
You did rig the game. You're waiting for Bobby to win.
I am. I really am.
I
got a special prize if he wins.
You know what? If you got a good strap on, home, he might root for you too.
I would. I absolutely would.
And let's face it, we all have a little something something at home to take care of business.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Right, Wendy?
No. Right, Wendy? Damn, you gonna call her out like that?
What? She knows. She is not ashamed of the woman that she is, are you? And no one should ever be ashamed of the woman that they are, the man that they are, or the person that they are. Whatever you are, that is who you are, and everyone should respect that.
Amen. Everybody up?
Jonathan's word, I'm going to try to sit on.
Take
him.
This one?
You going to take that one?
Yep.
Oh. Let's do this, though. Let's do this. Let's do this.
You know.
We're going to make it triangular.
Okay. All right. I like the direction you're going, girl.
You know what? I like it when it's perpendicular, too.
I should go back to bowling. That was a good shot.
Perpendicular. Luther knows what I'm saying. He knows exactly what I'm saying.
Lord. Hit it, DJ. Save you this time.
Which is surprising because at least two of the people up here would like it.
Right? How you feel about
you
your chances
in
of
trouble,
winning?
I don't know. I won't get you in
maybe,
trouble.
Right?
Maybe. You're her mercy.
Maybe,
mercy.
Right?
Uh-huh.
How do you feel about your chances of winning?
Really, it's 1-1-1.
Hey, you don't seem pretty confident.
No.
How do you feel about your chances of making out with me later tonight?
I think it'll probably end up happening again.
Y'all heard that, right?
Thank you for being.
Just wanted to make sure everybody heard that. Kitty, you heard that? Okay, just make sure you specifically heard that.
All right, everybody get up. We're gonna take this chair away. move this to the side here. All right. Y'all ready for this?
Hit it, DJ.
All you ladies pop your pussy.
Yes, bitch,
shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. All you ladies pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop,
pop your pussy, Allie.
Do it, do
yeah.
it, do it, do it, do it now. Lick it good, suck this pussy just like you should. Right now, lick it good, suck this pussy just like you should.
You better get a bitch.
John is afraid of what would happen to him if he stayed up here.
He really was.
He doesn't want to know how big the grand prize is what it was.
He was like, you know what? I got a good chance. I got to bow out.
You can have it again later. It'll be even better. Sarah can film it. It's true.
He was scared.
He should be scared. Thank you, John.
He was a little worried.
You're such a good, you're a good sport. You should keep him. I like him. I like you better, but you should keep him.
Down to the final two.
I know what you like, too.
I feel like there should be a twist.
I didn't realize when I sat on his lap what would happen. Just saying.
Allie, I feel like there should be a twist now, because we're down to the final two.
A twist?
Yeah.
Let's twist again.
What kind of twist could we throw in there? Did you say twist is dick? Is that what you said?
That comes later, too. Well,
don't worry, I'll do that when we're making out later.
How you guys feel about closing your eyes? Are you gonna do that? You won't honestly close your eyes, will you? No, that's
she's like, she's just being honest. She's like, fuck it, no. Yeah,
we're just gonna roll with it. Let's just do it.
All right, everybody up.
Everybody,
which chair do you want?
We're gonna this one.
We'll keep
hold
that
on though. There is a twist.
Oh, there is a twist.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a twist.
Hold this.
Oh, okay. Oh, call it whatever I want. Girl. Go on, start walking. Start walking. Maybe a wider circle so you don't get hit. She doesn't know how to do a perfect circle.
You spin me right round, baby, right round.
For your grand prize, we have a fabulous present. You ready for this? You get a rainbow car seat cover. Look at that. It's a whole kit too. You got a steering wheel cover. What's that?
Got a close car?
A vent phone holder, okay.
We don't need her out here.
And an air freshener. Okay, bitch. That's cute.
Car.
Hold on, let me see if I got different prizes in the back. I want to keep that one.
Give it up for Tina. Congratulations, Tina. All right, we're so excited for you. Yay. I hope that was fun. All right, good. Did y'all have fun watching that? We do like torturing people. Some people more than others. Nick, call me later too. You're still single. I see you back there. Hey. Call Baby D though, because she needs it more than I do. She needs it bad, trust. Y'all ready for some more entertainment?
Wait, hold on. We didn't give you the cue yet.
We didn't give me the cue yet.
Yeah, hold on.
Okay.
I'll give you the cue when it's ready.
It's almost ready. We're working up to it. We're edging you right now.
Edge me, Daddy.
Half of you know what that is. Half of you can't last that long. Luther, I know. It's okay. People still appreciate you. You know, sometimes people just want to say next. You know, sometimes it's hard.
Cue!
Oh, that's not cute. Apparently that's what, just so y'all know, Luther said, sometimes it's hard.
Cue!
Without further ado, please give it up for our special witches. Nurse Holly, Kitty Love Antoinette, and Muffy Van Beaverhausen.
Makes me sick. Let's go and I'll bash you, hag. There are not enough children in the world to make thee young and beautiful. What shall we do with him?
Let's barbecue and fillet. Hang on a hook and let me play with him.
No!
Book? Darling, come to me.
Yes, his punishment must be more fulsome, more lingering.
Dazzle me, my darling.
Let's see, Anita, bunion is too mixed on the hollow
out. We can do better than that, I think.
Everyone give that hook.
Perfect. As usual,
I put a spell on you. And now, you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I am alive. It's been 300 years. Right down the day. Now the witch is back. And there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you. And now you're mine! Hello, sailor! My name's Whippet. What are yours? I put a spell on you.
Biting at you. I have liquor backstage, so I'm good. But I know. Do it, huh? I can share. No. I don't get this big by sharing, baby. Okay? Only share I do is share. Gotcha? Okay. Y'all ready for your next number? Y'all welcome to the stage. This is Dixie Normus and Pink Lemonade.
Winifred in your bedroom?
Role play.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh. Okay. I could get into that, I guess, for Halloween, you know? Yeah, okay. Okay. Everybody still having a great time? Awesome, awesome. Well, if y'all don't know, Miss Muffy Van Beaverhausen is also a pageant queen. Tell them about the many pageants that you have won.
Oh, well,
And competed in, everything.
I lived in Tampa, Florida, and there's a little town called St. Pete, Florida, St. Petersburg, Florida. How many of you have heard of St. Petersburg, Florida?
Yeah, I love St. Pete.
I actually am Miss St. Pete Pride 2013.
Yes.
It's kind of crazy. They started the pageant 5 years prior to me winning, and the first time they did it, there was two contestants, me and somebody else, and I didn't win.
Fuck.
And then the second year, they had four. And I didn't win.
Damn.
And the third year they had, I think, five. And I didn't win. And the fourth year, I think they had six. And I didn't win. But bitch, let me tell you, I wanted to win, right? It's a community title, so I'm all about, you know, helping out the community. So my fifth year, I took what the judges had to say, reworked it. And I competed, and I won all categories.
Yeah, you won all the categories?
I did, so persistence is all what it's all about.
Damn.
And there was another pageant called Miss Broken Slut. It was a—
Wait, hold on, backtrack. Miss Broken Slut.
Yeah, Miss Broken Slut. It was a community title.
What community?
Oh, and it's St. Pete, Tampa area.
Okay.
So we—
Yes,
did
I'm going to St. Pete to compete.
Yeah.
Okay.
We did shows. We raised money for different local organizations, and I competed a couple of times before I won. But I was crowned Miss Broken Slut 2018.
Wow.
I also have competed. I don't know if y'all know anything about pageants, but there is a big pageant called American Goddess.
Oh.
American Goddess. You've heard of it? Okay. So
she
there's
a
prelim.
Look,
there's
at
a prelim called Sunshine State All-American Goddess, which I've competed in. I actually had a ticket to go to Nationals last year, but I moved here instead. So, yeah, but I'm blessed to be here.
We are very grateful that you moved.
Thank
well,
you.
Not here, but to Atlanta.
Yeah.
So, don't move here.
No. Well, I don't know.
And y'all don't move to Atlanta either. We got enough fucking people there.
Boys.
Y'all stay here. You come visit us, though.
So, yeah, just doing pageants and giving back to the community is really what I love to do. And I was an Armorette back in 1999. I
yes,
was 22,
girl. 23. Okay, girl.
Yeah. And then I did it for many years, and then I left and came back just last year.
Yeah. Y'all give it up for Muffy Van Beaverhausen. Yeah.
And I love doing mixes, and I love trying to think of like crazy things to do. So my next number, hopefully you will be entertained. You'll probably think, what the fuck? But that's okay.
I've already seen it because she's performed it one other time. It is hysterical. Y'all are going to love it. So be prepared for that.
And we have some more entertainment, right?
We do. I believe they are ready. If they're not ready, I'm going to kick them in the ass. Give it up. This is Allie Yankadick and Riley St. James.
Make some noise.
He wears a smile now.
laxatives?
Denture cleanser.
Girl, she got them too.
Girl.
Oh, but they are mints.
Big candy.
They are mints.
Ooh.
Not bending over.
A piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy.
Give me one. Give
ooh,
me one.
A piece of candy. Get your own fucking candy.
Bitch, I can't bend over. Come on. Look, you got rubber shoes on, I got heels. Come on. Come on. Give me.
Do you want a piece of candy, Daddy? You fucking traitor. You fucking traitor. I gave you that with all of my heart, and you give it to that ugly bitch? She got a redhead.
Here, you can have her.
You don't like her?
You can have
her. You do like her?
Bitch.
Are you going to give my candy away? You probably will. Y'all going to give my candy away?
Thanks. Bitch, you give your candy away all night.
Oh, I'm giving my candy away to him right there. Where's my other daddy?
What hotel are we at again?
Nick, where'd you... There you go. There's my other daddy right there. I'm going to give my candy away to him, too.
Did you ask my answer my question? Huh? What hotel are we at again?
What?
What hotel are we at again?
I don't know. Fuck if I... Just follow me home.
You're in 3... You're in 301?
2.
302.
I'm in 302. With Riley. So...
Girl, I'm in a three-something with Kitty.
You're a three-something with Kitty?
I know.
Ugh. Gross. Have y'all had a great time so far? Well, guess what time it is?
It's break time!
It's time to go get some fucking liquor!
Because you know what? The more you drink, the prettier she looks.
Amen.
The funnier your Allie becomes.
Uh-huh.
And the...
Less she talks. So yes. Get it now.
So that way, we're going to take what, 10 minutes?
About a 15, 20 minute break. So go get your cocktails. Some of us might come out there and mingle with you too. So y'all go get your cocktails.